demands and address the challenges of food insecurity, poverty. A second green revolution is needed, and I maintain it is the green revolution that will have to be firmly rooted in science.
So my father would always say that what you do is for the farmers, and not just to publish your papers, but your ulterior motive is to really help those farmers in what you produce in your lab.
Now we recognize that we're going to see a population of 9.5, 10 billion people in the next 35 years, that we're going to have to double food production, so increase it by 100%.
It's been a great adventure. From the very beginning when I sent the abstract and then I got the result, and I got it at night in Australia. I couldn't sleep the entire night afterwards.